All right. I am in, standing in the entryway. I'm going to loop around so you can see. You walk in. And that's what you see. We'll go into the first bedroom, guest bath, and guest bedroom. Hope you can see the floors. They look like LVP to me. Shutters. This is the color, almost like a grayish. It has a little bit of a tan beige color with some gray in it. This is your first bathroom here. Now, behind this door, there is a linen closet, just so you know. Garage door. One car garage. Electrical box. All right, kitchen. Very, very pretty. You got your granite. These all look Samsung appliances. They look brand new to me. All right. And also, this is your pantry here. Let me just see that there is a... Okay. All right. Moving on. To your left here, washer and dryer. This would be your dining area. Then it opens up to the main living room. Again, the shutters continue. All right, and this is the master. High ceilings. Your windows. You have two closets. This is a walk-in here. And then right across is your other closet. And your light fixture. All right. Master bath, double vanity. Same floors throughout. And then it has the walk-in loop around and show you the Carolina room. Now, it looks like this is considered part of the heated space. They have a vent there for central HVAC. And these are windows in this room. And then you have the thermostat there. Okay. And it is the middle of summer, and I don't hear anyone. Okay. That might be the HVAC for this property. I'm not sure on that. You have pavers. Nice little patio area. Dividing wall from the neighbor. And then it looks like it is wooded back there. Probably goes to another neighborhood, but this is. And I'll just do one more loop around so you can see. All right, thanks for watching.